My name is Samer Sirri. I used to work as a general surgeon in Syria. We have to leave Syria and at the end of 2012 because of the war. During the war, it struck really that it was like a disaster. You can't walk safely. You can't guarantee that you will be back to your home at the end of your work. Bombing everywhere. You can't live normally as everybody living all over the world. We left Syria at the end of 2012, looking for a better life. And we knew that Lebanon was not the end of our life, it was the end of our career, because it was like something we need to move from to the other place where we feel like it's normal life. So this is why we applied to UNHCR to be like refugees and to move to another country. One of the best news I ever had in my life is when UNHCR called me and told me that you will be referred to the Australian embassy to apply for as a refugee or to get a humanitarian visa. We got the visa, and that was the best part of my story, because I knew that my life will turn upside down. I can like at least feel safe. I can guarantee my and my family's future, like to live as normal human being. When we arrived to Australia on 9th of August 2016, it was really exciting. I felt that we can sleep well at night at last, and my daughter will not wake up just worried or like afraid of the bombing all around her. My greatest memory was the day which we enrolled my daughter in school. It was a really great day. The principal, the teacher, everybody was helpful, and even our everyday life is a dream. It's a good day, it's a safe day. This is all what we dreamed about.